I'm Coach Oscar Rodriguez from Academia Sánchez Casal. We are trying to use this kind of exercise to make sure the players stay always with the elbows in front and then go back with the elbows. So like this, they have to keep the racket in front, use the body to go for the body. Okay, so every time they feel the necessary to go back, they want to feel the stick doesn't help them to go back. So it's important to them to keep that contact in front. So with this kind of exercise, we are trying to make them to play always with the racket in front. We can find some problems when we do this kind of exercise. Some players, they want to try to separate too early in the forehand, so we are trying to make them move to go together with the ball, both arms to the ball. And sometimes they want to use too much this wrist, so we want to make them continue going with the arm here. Sometimes they are usually, if they don't feel too much power, they use both hands to go with the backhand volley. So they want to keep the head of the racket up using the left and try to separate at the end. So like this, you want to start to feel more comfortable to keep them with the racket. The goal with this exercise is that to keep the contact point in front with a good balance and using the body to finish with the contact in front, so don't make the make big swings, because sometimes the players try to go with the elbows back, big back swings. We use the stick to keep them with the elbows in front and the contact point in front.
See that shot? And brings up three set points.
Oh, that's tremendous. Okay.
On this court, age 35.
40 love.
It's just all those years of competition have not, the surgery that he had last year.